When I first walked in, I thought, this is huge. I didn't know it was this big, and it is impressive. There's a lot of amazing work here.
It's a time for families to come together and be inspired by all the creativity and to just show this aspect of schools and advocating for the arts.
It shows that kids are learning something. It's not only just school stuff, it's also what they learn, it's art. So their outlook is wider, so they think wider.
I think it's really important to see the process and how kids create the artwork, for them to have the chance to explain to their families what went into the creation and not just the final product.
I wanted to do something to remember my dog by, because she passed away recently, called it Shattered Memories. In every piece of glass, like, it was either inverted or normal, and it kind of just flipped between those two.
I love it. It's good to be back. It's been a couple years, so it's wonderful to see it come back to the district.
I don't know. It's just really exciting and fun, knowing that I've improved so much throughout my eighth grade year and that I can show it off.
The quality of work is definitely worth seeing. There's some really amazing paintings and things in this room, and it's great to come out and just support all of these great artists. I mean, this is fantastic.
I really love it. I think it's really representing what children can do, and I think it's good value for their future, for their education. It's how they're expressing their feelings, how they're expressing their learning and everything. I love it.
It's a culmination of all the hard work that was put in throughout the year from the art teachers as well as the students.